Hello.
Howdy, howdy, how goes?
It's a going.
I've already done my intro.
Okay.
Well, we got medium map, which is just a in and out, no big issue.
Mm-hmm.
50 plus photo, which
yep.
should be easy enough to do. And survive a hunt stage, which we have iffy results on.
I am streaming, just so you know.
I'm taking it as a given whenever we're doing this.
Yep.
Okay, well, I added in all my stuff.
Yeah, hang on a sec.
Yeah, no problem.
Okay, yeah, I've already added, so we can go ahead.
Well, I gotta wait for you to write it up.
Mm. Right, sorry. That helps.
A little.
Yeah, just a bit. So, obviously, right, David will not be joining us again. He's just,
Well, David will join us when David can join us.
Well, between work and being
okay.
stressed out.
Got the intel. Looks like this is going to be a tough one.
Yeah.
We've had reports of violence.
Be...
Blow to candle, photo of ghost, ghost event. What's got him stressed? Or is that something that shouldn't be talked about?
Oh, no, it's fine. We can talk about it. It's just, one of his... kitty cats may not make it through the weekend.
That sucks.
Yeah. Cat's 24 years old, and he's pretty sure it's the heat that's doing it because we're going through such a wicked heat phase.
Yeah. 24 years old.
Yep.
Damn. That's a good term. If it's in the living room again, I'm just saying, fuck it, we leave.
No. Kind of annoyed. I uploaded my last week's video. For today, usually it releases at 1, or at midnight, I should say. Apparently, I screwed up the date and set it to release tomorrow instead. So.
Oh, hey, last week I evidently screwed up the date and it released like 2 days later.
Yep.
So it's just a little bit of a burp.
Yeah.
Actually, let's check the garage first.
Okay.
Since we are a professional, turn on the power.
Yep.
Looks like we're out. And then downstairs.
Where you got lost?
I didn't get lost, I got disoriented. There's a difference.
David was telling me that apparently one of the things that they're going to do with the new developer is each ghost is going to have its own kill sequence.
Meaning, they're going to have its own image.
No, like every
yeah,
time,
okay.
like when it kills us, ooh, bone.
Bone.
It'll have its own different sequence instead of just the fingers across the face.
Yeah, well, be cool.
Yeah.
And no
we're not getting anything.
Here.
Well, I'm pretty sure it's not a yokai.
Yeah, we've been chatting up a storm and it hasn't even flinched.
Yep.
Give us a sign.
Did you turn the light on?
Did you turn on the lights in here?
I did not. I don't turn lights on.
Nope. I don't. Well, I got a video camera, so we'll just chuck it down and we'll go take a look. Let's see what it sees.
Yep.
Although we should probably check the light switch for fingerprints with the UV.
Yeah, we can do that.
You know what would be freaky though?
What's that?
simply because we were on the discussion, the topic of pets. Is like a ghost cat or a ghost dog that are trying to kill you?
Oh. That'd be kind of creepy. I'm not seeing any orbs.
Yeah, I'm seeing a whole lot of nothing.
Doesn't really mean much.
No, it doesn't even necessarily mean that that's the right room.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Does not mean much.
Let's grab that. That. I'm thinking chuck this in the hallway, just in case.
Sure.
Why are you just staying in the truck?
Oh, no. I don't have any reason.
Uh-huh. Sure. Both know the reason.
No, I really, this time I really don't have a reason.
Pretty sure I'd be good.
Are you here?
Are you here?
Shit. One of us is gonna die. Jay just died.
I'm dead.
Yeah, I know you are. Question is, where are you? Damn it. Are you here? Oh! Ah! Ha! Ah. Fucking lucky! Oh my god! My god, can't believe that happened. Wow. How am I doing? Oof. Well, that was something special. Maybe it is a yokai. are you here? Where are you? Are you in here? Are you here? Holy fuck. Good. Still no orbs. Things eating at my sanity pretty fast. Excuse me. So far we have spirit box, which is not enough. I'm not seeing any orbs. See if I got anything off that. I'm gonna have to take some more pills soon. Blow the candle. Cool. Okay, so we got fingerprints. Oops. So, spirit, wraith, poltergeist. I think it's a poltergeist just because it's throwing shit around. Spirit, wraith, or poltergeist. Not getting freezing temperatures. Writing. Oops. I'm not getting either of those. They turned the power on, so I should be okay for now. Okay, so I was actually haunting the bathroom. We got freezing temperatures. So we got a wraith. Okay. Alright, well, I'm out of here. It's a wraith.
Well, that was expensive. I got 25 bucks for that.
Woo.
So I have a grand total of $35.
Woohoo!
Yeah.
I can't believe that second hunt.
Oh, I have 50 bucks.
You're rich.
Yeah, it means I can get a strong flashlight to not be blind.
Mm-hmm.
You know, that first hunt, I knew I was pretty much boned.
I knew one of us was, because we had no idea
that second one, though, where you just got out of the door and closed the door on your ass was like, ho, ho, ho.
Yeah. Yeah, I couldn't believe it. I was like, holy shit.
Yeah, I was thinking it was hanging around the bathroom a little too much, but I was kind of starting to think that, no, it might be in the kitchen because that's where you got the voice box response.
Yep.
So it was like,
Hang on a sec. Hang on a sec there, Jay. What's up? Phas.
Okay. Let's go.
I'm back. Sorry about that.
Hey, no worries. I'm checking Bleasdale.
Bleasdale is fine. Bleasdale is money. Assuming we survive.
Well, if we don't survive, it's going to be a long batch of last hunts.
Yep. Well, the good thing is, Bleasdale has the most potential for money.
Yeah. I'm going to go hit the power right off the bat.
Yeah, okay.
Power's on.
Right.
Give us a sign.
I've got all three voodoo dolls. I haven't seen the Ouija board yet.
Not in the office?
No, it wasn't.
Find bone.
We just found it. The bone, that is.
It's either in the kitchen or the hall to the utility.
Okay.
Hallway to utility.
Alright, found the Ouija board.
We have a voice box.
I heard. Where are you? Thank you. Ouija board says hallway.
Yeah, it's that hall to the utility room by the kitchen.
Getting another camera. Well, I can guarantee you we are not dealing with a demon. That didn't take long.
Block rated.
Oh, that sucks. Yeah, she died again. Okay, so I've got book, a camera. Box and we got writing. We're dealing with a spirit demon or oni or a yokai. Hey Ruby, it's a going. How about you? Holy crap. Yeah, it's not too bad up here right now. It's about 18 to 20. But it's going to get hot again. Let's fix camera. Okay. Yeah, I don't know how to do that one. Sorry, Mitko. Thank you. That's terrible. Yeah, I gotta move that still. Oh, right, candle. Yeah, no. This whole week is going to suck. Oh my god! Oh! Fuck! Sakes. Great timing. Jesus crap. Thank you. Appreciate that. One of my viewers scared me. Whew. Okay, yeah, that sucked. Okay, so it's in the kitchen, so I gotta move that. No, I am actually not playing alone. I do have a friend with me in this game, but he's already died. And unfortunately, he ran himself right into the ghost, so. That's nice, go away. Seeing any orbs. Sucks. Okay. I don't really want to go back in there with my sound yet. 66. Yeah, should be able to. Thank you. that. Not seeing any fingerprints. So, oh, yeah, we got voice box, spirit box, just to say. Losing my sanity pretty fast. Sure. Demon, Oni, Yokai. Well, it's not a demon. Spirit, Demon, Oni, Yokai. Seeing enough readers in the house. Oh, damn it. Pushed the wrong thing. Get the thermometer again, I guess. Kind of weird how that just shows up there. Oh, I know that. Like, I know how it got there. It's just kind of weird how it just shows up. Wait, 1 second it's there. I mean, 1 second it's not there, and next second it is. I know what you mean there, Thanatos. I haven't seen any orbs so far there, Miko, sorry. There we go. Orbs. We got a yokai. Awesome. Hell no. Teddy bear can stay. I'm just not putting up with the voodoo dolls. Anyway, we got a yokai. I'm sure there's another voodoo doll in here somewhere. Yeah. I have not died yet, Thanatos, but Jay has died twice already.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Yep, two investigations. First hunt each investigation. Dead. I have no money. Oh no, I have 50 bucks. I can buy a strong flashlight again.
Is that all you made?
Because I have 50 bucks total.
Woo. Okay.
And now I have nothing.
Ruby, have a good shift. Yeah. So we're gonna let one of the people in my stream join us.
Okay, you got the code?
Yep. So, Miko, go ahead and join us. Code is on the screen.
And howdy, howdy. Did I mute myself?
No, you did not.
Can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Now we can hear you. Howdy, howdy. How's your day going so far?
It's going.
Well, this is probably going to be the... This probably can be the last investigation of this recording.
Well, we'll see how long it takes us to get through it. Maybe it'll be a cooperative ghost.
Yeah. It's going to take a lot more than one cooperative ghost to recover the amount I just lost.
Yeah, I'm sure.
I could add some stuff.
Go ahead.
Yep, go ahead. Right ahead and throw in whatever you want. It's interesting that they allow us to have 6 cameras, but only 5 tripods.
Yeah.
It's also interesting that even if somebody dies, and they're all their equipment, a bunch of their equipment's still in the truck, they still lose it.
Yep.
Like, does that just mean your coworkers are just thieving buggers?
Probably. I think it's also interesting that...
Well, that's pretty much the entire purpose.
Thank you.
Yeah. Well, right. You're.
I was going to say.
You got in here fast.
Yeah. I was going to say that.
What was it?
It also. It's okay. Kind of weird that you can have 3 cameras, but only 10 pictures.
Yeah, well, I think it's only 10 proper pictures. The 10 best photos you got.
Escape the ghost during a hunt. Smudge sticks while chasing somebody. And average sanity below 25%. Easy peasy.
Lemon squeezy.
We're all gonna die.
No, you're about to die.
I already
know I'm gonna die. That's pretty much a given at this point for the way this day's been going.
found a bone. Can I grab it?
Don't grab it till I take a picture of it.
I got it.
Well, he already got a photo of it.
Oh, nice.
This over here might as well turn on power.
Casper, the friendly ghost, friendliest ghost you ever saw.
There is no chance in hell this ghost is friendly.
What was that?
Anybody check the basement?
I'm in the basement now.
Power is on.
I'm hearing someone's EMF.
Upstairs, master bedroom.
The fact that I can hear that in the basement is kind of strange.
The master bedroom, the door to the bedroom, and the door to the bathroom, and the hall are all open.
Oh. Always 30 degrees in here.
We're getting EMF free. I'm going to chuck the camera in.
On a tripod.
I usually don't go for the tripod in for the first video camera, just simply because I'm just doing a quick check.
The rest of them I will.
Casper, the friendly ghost, friendliest ghost you ever knew. If you're talking about that room off the living room, I was already there. That's why the doors are open.
Yeah, but I got the EMF free in the hall going into that room and into that.
Freezing temperatures, I can see my breath.
Yeah.
Which room?
The master bedroom.
She got me.
Well, at least I survived the first.
Freezing temperature. At least I got the book down before I died.
Full EMF 3. Are you here? Where are you?
What?
We got spirit box.
Yeah,
playing with it. Oh, that's great.
Where's the mayor?
Take a picture of his body.
I don't have a photo camera.
There's one
I
by my
in
body.
The tripod and spirit box and the voice box. Not a mare, because we aren't getting orbs.
a demon with the book. That's it. So it's between a demon and a wraith. Okay, I got the UV flashlight. Let's grab a camera.
I got a camera.
Okay. Let's grab. Yeah, that's what I was going to check this one down. We're both on a pretty similar width.
Oh, you went downstairs. Okay, I'm not following you.
We have
rating.
And now you're being hunted.
Yeah.
What made you think that hiding in the same room I died in was a good idea?
I have no idea. This is the way the day's been going. But we got the writing, so it's a demon.
I know. I knew that before you guys did. Well, I threw a shoe on the table.
Oh, it's just dumb.
Yup. Hopefully he'll just get us out of here. Or he can go back in. Maybe he's trying to get a picture of you.
Yeah, even though I think we're unprofessional, so there's no insurance.
There's still a picture of dead body.
Fair enough. Nope, he's done. He's leaving.
That's fine.
Perfectly acceptable.
Welcome back.
I'm just making all the wrong decisions today.
Nope.
Oh. Oh well. Yeah. Well, I know what our next episode's gonna be. It's all gonna be a whole bunch of amateur stuff, just so I can build up some money.
But if we're unprofessional, we make more, assuming we live.
Are you guys out of money or what?
Oh, I got $22 to me. That's the third time I've died.
But you tell us.
I'm okay. I'm not too worried about it. In fact, I think, do you want to do another one, Jay? Just play till 9?
No, I got another recording I gotta do.
Okay.
But if you want to stick around and continue, go redhead, man.
Yeah, I know.
But, so, this is Zeo Fate signing out. Michael, thank you for joining us. And same with you, Chris.
Yeah.
I will see you all next episode.
Talk to you later.
Ciao.
So if you want to keep playing, we can. I'm good with that. I do need to use the washroom, so I will be right back.
Alright, cool.
I'm back. Okay.
Everything's already added.
Oh, okay. Perfect. Ready up and go.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. And remember to...
Alright, so what are you grabbing? I usually grab the flashlight, book, and the camera.
I normally grab flashlight, temp gun, and camera.
If you got the camera, then I will grab the EMF reader.
Oh, gotta read the board.
Order? Eventually. I can only carry three things.
What'd you say? Can't hear.
Sorry, what was that?
What'd you say? I can't hardly hear you. You're like already towards the house already?
Yeah, I was talking to my daughter.
Joseph Jones is the name.
This door was open. We're getting two on the EMF.
Did you open that door right there?
No, it was open. Don't forget to get a picture of the voodoo doll.
Where?
It's in the closet. Right there. Right here. Grab the spirit box. Where are you? Are you here? Are you here? Are you here?
Check the basement. Temperature's dropping in the basement.
Okay. phone. Are you here? Can you hear me? Where are you? Are you here? Are you in here? Can you hear me? Are you here? Not getting anything. Are you here? Can you hear me? Are you here? Well, this is fun. We're not getting anything.
Set up this camera right here.
I gotta run out real quick and grab.
What beautiful sound. Sound of my EMF reader going crazy. Are you here? Thank you. I need pills.
Take some sanity pills.
Yep. Turn the power off. We have writing.
Where?
In the master bedroom. I just turned the radio on. Make sure you take a picture of the writing. For sure.
Right, time to check the camera.
Yeah, we got a warps. So, Shade, Yuri, you okay? And Hunter. Are you here? Oh, there you are. Hi.
Oh my gosh.
What?
I accidentally took a picture.
Ah, I hate when that happens. I'm not getting anything on the spirit box.
You said, you saw him?
Yeah, I did see him. So, not seeing any fingerprints and not getting anything on the spirit box.
Need to get a new camera.
Shade Yuri Yokai Hantu, okay. Not finding any fingerprints. Yeah, no kidding. Here's about heat when you're dead, right?
Body.
I'm just gonna say it's a Hantu because it's turned off the heat a couple times, I think. No bills left, so guess we see what happens. Not sure what he's waiting for. Not like I can do anything. Come on, dude. I don't know what you're doing. I can't force this to leave.
I'm gonna just guess this one.
Yeah.
Welcome back. I prepared some jobs for you.
Alright, well, I'm going to take off. I'm getting pretty tired. So, thanks for joining. I hope you had fun, at least.
I did.
Excellent. Alright, so until next time, Jay and I play every Sunday around 8 o'clock. So feel free to drop in and say hi.
All right. I'll catch you later.
For sure.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.